The view from the rock is looking bright. Gibraltar's famous residents are about to see some tourists again after numbers fell off a cliff over a year ago. Since the announcement the territory was going on the green list, this dolphin spotting company has seen a surge in online bookings, and they can't come too soon.
This period in 2019, we would have carried around about 6,500 people. The same period this year, we've actually carried 44 people, which is a massive drop, of course. I'm pretty confident that once we get going, it will be, you know, we can build on what we have and get back to some sort of normality.
Gibraltar, or Gib to locals, marked a big milestone yesterday. For the first time since July last year, they had no active COVID cases in residents or visitors. So you might think there's a sense of trepidation about welcoming an influx of visitors. Not so. They've vaccinated the entire adult population. While masks are still compulsory in shops and on transport, the hospitality sector is welcoming a relaxation.
It was very restricted, you know, sit down, don't have fun, don't do anything. But now you can be as free as you like. So it's, you can get up, you can dance, you can sit on a chair together, whatever it is that you'd like to do. So it makes such a difference to the buzz of it.
There's an optimistic vibe here, but realistic too. The cruise ships and their thousands of visitors still aren't coming. And they're not expecting many day trippers from the Costa del Sol until Spain goes green. But the border is open. Is that a concern?
Will you be putting any measures in place to ensure that British tourists don't use Gibraltar as a hop-off point for Spain, which is an amber country?
It's the responsibility of the tourist that comes to Gibraltar. You know, they know the rules, we all know the rules. We know that if they're going to visit Spain on their return, they should make sure that they let the authorities know that they have been to Spain, and therefore they will have to quarantine.
And tourism bosses are seeing this as an opportunity to entice more Brits.
Gibraltar is open for business, it's sunny, it's British, it's in the Mediterranean. You're going to receive the most fabulous welcome of a very relieved population.
There is hope on the horizon. Tessa Chapman, 5 News.